Well, a big breaking news coming in. The police have stopped AIMIM march in Maharashtra's Nasik. Remember, Mumbai police have already banned large gatherings by imposing Section 144. Prohibitory orders were already imposed in Mumbai, but now what we're given to understand is that a march by AIMIM has now been stopped. The AIMIM cadre has now been stopped in Nashik. In fact, for more details, I am joined on the phone line by Shivani Mishra. Shivani, what are you picking up at the moment?
First of all, here through several other places in Maharashtra, across Maharashtra, the AIMIM people, the protesters are heading to different locations. But here, the cops across Maharashtra are on alert mode, and then they have stopped them at Nashik. But here also, nearby Mumbai, we have also seen that, in fact, in Thane area also, they have been stopped. Police security has been increased rapidly. In fact, shooting OSC is also likely to, meet all of these people at 5 p.m. in Mumbai itself, and he will also be guiding them and interacting them. And here also, we are expecting him to address media as well regarding the protests. Though the cops over here are also, have increased the security. The police officials are there on the path. And the way we just saw the visuals that how the cops over there have stopped them at Nashik, it seemed that it is also creating traffic. A lot of paths have been sealed, have been blocked. And also now we are expecting that by 5 p.m. when OIC will also be addressing the protester or the media, definitely, right. Such more stopness we will be able to see across Maharashtra. Right. But here in Mumbai, 144 has been imposed, so it is going to be challenging for MIM to conduct the protest.
Right. Thank you, Shivani, so much for joining us with all those details.